I'm developing an insincere optimism to complement my artificial sense of urgency. I hope to top it off with a delusion that I work for the challenge and not the money.
How can you make good ideas sound so bad?
I'm an engineer.